Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Rocky here, back for another video with something new. It's a 20-minute video. That's about just about like 20 to 30 minutes is how long a game could take, just one game. However, I made a compilation video for you. If you guys want to see more of this, make sure you slap that thumbs up. Let's see if we can go for 2 likes. And yeah. So basically, I have 4 different ones, they're all titled in it, you know, this is the last 5 minutes of each of them. So that makes it to 20 minutes of a video, because in my opinion, when I watch big YouTubers, it's not necessarily the loot that I like watching them, like the loot part, like beginning game, or mid game, but the end games. The end games are what my favorite part of the thing is, see them, how they get to victories and stuff. Now, I'm not saying I get all the wins, I'm not saying I get all losses, I'm not saying anything. But, this particular game, if you can, it's a 13 kill game. I figured the last 5 minutes of every game is the most entertaining, so why not watch, you know? If you like this and you want to see more of this, like, again, all we need is 2 thumbs up, and I'll make more of that. That was a horrible snipe, by the way. Just throw that out there. But thank you for all the support. This Fortnite, people on the Fortnite channel, they seem to like my game style and gameplay, and I have a lot more tutorials coming up. Like looting routes, and I have I'm gonna make one for pretty much every single space spot on the map, as well. So you're gonna have a lot of tutorials coming up. But right now I'm doing the X-ray tower, which is founded by Dakotas, and what makes it X-ray is pretty much this: you can look through the tower, and but anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. There's 3 more other end gameplays as well. And I'll see you in the next video. Later.
Thank you.